Down bad, he feelin' like ain't no one to run to. Ain't one of my partner that hunting them for you. Ain't riding with him, then I probably got that glizzy glue. Send one your love, stop it, getting off the body shoe. Send one your love, stop it, get put up on the new. Totin' big 40, that make you say like you only eye tune. Caught a clean crew, pull up with mobs, this and have.
Man, what's up, YouTube? Right now, just woke up. We about to go ahead to the airport. We're in Miami. And right now, I'm just trying to make this vlog just for the content. And I mean, just to probably meet some new barbers. I'll probably just get some barbers out there just to see. Probably go get a haircut just to, you know, ask them some questions, ask them like different things and like how they bring stuff to the business and everything. And I mean, how it works for them and stuff. So right now, we're just heading to the airport, but
proceed to the route.
It's cold. Yeah, I'm finna go in the hot. I'm finna be like cold right now, and then I'm finna be warm all later. So I'll catch y'all in a minute at the airport. Man, so we just checked in, and right now we just this is all we're doing right now. Just getting ready. Finna go experience some barbers down there. I'm gonna try to get at least two cuts. Probably three, just to say what's up to the culture and everything. So we gonna see how it goes. Right now I'm just waiting. I mean, I'm walking around, but hey, it's gonna be fun. It's gonna be fun. We'll see the gang later. We're gonna make some content. So I'll see y'all whenever I get on the other side. Trip now, we gone. We're going on that trip. Yo, finna have a blast. Next stop, I'll see y'all in Miami for real. So, yo, we landed. We landed it big time. And now it's time for the blast. Meet the gang, everybody. So, right now, I gotta go do some things. I gotta go sit out this little car and stuff. So, I'm gonna go do that. And I'm gonna go try to see what I can do to get checked in early, maybe, and all that. So, let's get it. So, what sucks is that I could not get a rental because I'm too young. I mean, I was trying. But now I'm at the hotel. I just Ubered, really. And I mean, now I'm just ready to get in the room, kind of chillax for a little bit, because I mean, I've been up kind of all day since 7, so I'm just here eating. I'm probably gonna go to the beach or something, because I mean, I won't be able to get into the hotel until all my friends come. But I really wanted to get a haircut. That's really one thing I wanted to do, is get a haircut, but it's kind of a bummer right now. So I'll catch y'all in a little bit, see what the plans are later. And we're going to it. Alright, so we're gonna wait to cut. The fade's pretty good. But the like crispy lineup is crisp, but too much enhancements. You can see like from right here to right here, dark. Just getting hair everywhere, but everything crispy, so maybe can like cut some of this off too, so. But he did alright. It's crazy that he did. Paid like $50 for this, so I could do better, but it's Florida, bro. Florida for you. Anybody will pay anything. So, this is crispy, not cricket or nothing.
So, we finally in the room. And
let's
Let's see what it looks like in the back, though.
All right, let's spread it out there. I'm going to try to go get me some more hats, but I kind of...
This one is making my crispy hairline look clean.
So many cars out here, left and right, slingshots, I-8s, rollies. Everything's out here, man. Crazy.
Man, that's just fun.
Right now we are on the gang, the beach. Just got done with the jet skis. So right now we just about to enjoy the weather. It's supposed to be bad today, but it don't look bad today. It look beautiful as always. So we can just get right in, just eating everything. So I'll catch you on a bit.
So YouTube, I just want to say, man, it was a blast. It was pretty much like I caught up with two barbers and they were talking to me about like the summer events coming up for them. And like they want to go to Vegas and stuff. And I mean, I never really thought about Vegas, but I mean, I can see why a lot of barbers want to go there and everything. So they're telling me the ins and outs of that. But like overall, I just had fun with my friends. My friends were like the main reason why I went out there. But also I wanted to experiment with the barbering stuff. So like it might not have been all the barbering, but it's just kind of like I said, a vlog just to get a little insight of what happened in Miami. I mean, like I said, I'm eventually going to go back eventually because it was fun overall. So I'll see you on the next video and I'll catch y'all later. Peace.